Tornado Watch number 72, effective until 5 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Monday. This watch includes the following counties in North Carolina: Alexander, Anson, Burke, Cabarrus, Caldwell, Catawba, Cleveland, Davidson, Davie, Gaston, Iredell, Lincoln, McDowell, Mecklenburg, Montgomery, Polk, Richmond, Rowan, Rutherford, Stanley, Union, and Wilkes, and the following counties in South Carolina: Cherokee, Chester, Lawrence, Spartanburg, Union, and York. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, Tornado Watch number 72 has been issued from 10:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time until 5 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Monday for the following counties in North Carolina: Alexander, Anson, Burke, Cabarrus, Caldwell, Catawba, Cleveland, Davidson, Davie, Gaston, Iredell, Lincoln, McDowell, Mecklenburg, Montgomery, Polk, Richmond, Rowan, Rutherford, Stanley, Union, and Wilkes, and the following counties in South Carolina: Cherokee, Chester, Lawrence, Spartanburg, Union, and York.
Well, maybe they'll come soon, I'll get it.
In Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Lawrence County in upstate South Carolina, east central Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, central Spartanburg County in upstate South Carolina, until 11 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 14 miles southeast of Greenville downtown, or 4 miles southeast of Five Forks, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expects damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Spartanburg, Simpsonville, Five Forks, Fountain Inn, Woodruff, Pacolet, Cowpens, Roebuck, Pacolet Mills, and Reedville. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. This storm is also producing extremely heavy rainfall. Flooding of drainage ditches and low-lying areas may occur. Small streams will rise rapidly. Do not drive through areas where water is flowing over the road. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 11 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in South Carolina: Greenville, Lawrence, and Spartanburg. Severe thunderstorm.